Low voter turnout is one of the great challenges of the European elections. In 2014, participation was only 42%. But there were big differences between countries. The member state with the highest voter turnout was Belgium with 89%, as voting is compulsory, followed closely behind by Luxembourg, where repeated no-shows at the ballots can result in a fine of up to 1,000 euros. Voter apathy was the strongest in Slovakia with 13% voter turnout and the Czech Republic with 18%. Other Eastern European countries such as Croatia, Slovenia, Poland and Hungary also slipped under the 30% mark. But this time round, Europe is, for better or for worse, a big issue. So the question is, could populism bring more people to the ballots this May?